And it is going to be locked in. Oh, God. Kassadin versus Vlad. It's been a long time since this was meta, Papa Smithy.
And it's one of those auto attacker. Going to have to be using your Q for wave clear more than you like. Because bot lane, no flash.
Yeah, now the hook going to land as Gorilla's going to use that flash immediately. But gets played back, and that's going to be the Ren kill. He knew that he was dead as Prey's trying to get as much damage back as possible.
AoE damage, and maybe that will split the teams. But we're splitting hairs almost. We're getting pretty comparable.
Kuz is actually going to get kicked back. Crazy's going to miss the Q because of it, but it's a cute little dive under. Fantastic shield, but the stun still comes in, and Crazy's able to grab the kill. Now Khan in a tumultuous situation and is going to fall down. Tempt was there. Independently of that, being able to pick up control on the top side is very important. Kuz says, please just let me have a dang red buff, and he's not going to get one. B2D looking to try and claw his way around here. Force Pulse does a lot of damage. Kuz picks up the kill and the red buff, thank God. Oh, there's the flash cataclysm. Not a lot of flashes here in this pit as BDD is going to be able to jump on top. Is that going to be enough? Hemoplague does get the kill as Tempt is running super fast. Gorilla's there.
Protobelt's away.
Proto Belt from Tempt and avoids the knockup. But can you run away from a Kassadin? No, you can't. Nor can you run away from the auto attacks. Oh, wow. BDD's here as well. They come around at exactly the right time. Crazy's in there. Kuz really wants to be able to lock this down, but doesn't get it. It's Blessed that grabs the Rift Herald. And now Khan's turning up a little bit too late. Crazy gets the kill onto Kuz. Flag and Dragon.
Oh, with his laners there, went in solo. Neither BD and Khan will come in. Speaking of BD and Khan.
Oh, God. Blessed. So much trouble. The fadeaway jump shot from BDD. He's going to be able to lock that one up. Null Sphere doing work. He's going to be dueling throughout most of this game. Khan wants to be in that split push scenario. Not now, though. He's just going to be able to take down this turret if he can. Tempt is going to get blown up. Hemoplague does nothing. I don't know what that was. Rush of blood to the head or something, but Tempt was on a different...
on a red buff take from BBQ, and not the other way around.
Well, thankfully, we were looking towards the top side to see the turret health, but we should be looking at Crazy's health because it's no longer there. The gank from BDD...
will die instantly. You know, Thresh in the late game teamfight is actually pretty weak unless he has four or five ore items. Well, let's just skip that thought.
Whoa, Bless actually opting in. Prey, fantastic. Flash and survives for a long time. Nice double knock up there from Gorilla. In comes BDD. Can he get the damage down? But no, he can't. That's a double kill already for Ghost. And this is exactly what we're talking about. If they can get these 5v5 fights happening, they might be able to turn it on its head, and that is four kills and probably a Baron for BBQ.
Yeah, the true 5v5 wasn't necessary. It was very much about the disconnect between the members of Longju. By the time the teleports had come through, Prey was already dead. A lot of those Callista Spears in should be a very easy claim on the Baron. And BBQ, you know, 7,000 gold, I should say, ahead.
Still feels like they have a composition that can make things work as Khan's going to make his way in. Crazy looking for the extra stuns. Oh, takes a lot of damage. There it is. Cataclysm's going to lock that one down. BDD uses the Zhonyas to keep
him. They're sending three people bot lane, and that's why you see a teleport. They feel like they have to make more happen.
The hectic double teleport, actually. Force Ball slows down Ghost as BDD's trying to chase after him, but he has to get his way out. Big knock-up comes in as the Jarvan is pressured away. Kuz, it's now your turn. Gets the flash, but in comes Vlad. Tempt gets exhausted, but he's right in the right position.